are saying, because Twitter streets can be very rough. And if you are weak, stay out of tweet. Just delete your account. That's what we have accepted. We get called names all the time because we know we're, you know, in wrong streets. Twitter streets are extremely rough, and journalists must not be crybabies. They must come to accept that there are no ethics or code of conduct for Twitter users there.